A frumpy everyman? Is that it? Is that why she's lost interest?
Of course. You're dull as Tom. You dress like your hair looks like you got no flash, no swag, no thin veneer of toughness. Of course your wife left you and is doing it to some random guy.
That's not what I said happened.
So look, you take the case and I teach you how to dress and how to talk to bitches and save your marriage.
You know what? Why not? You're not gonna teach me how to dance, right?
No, no dancing. But there will be a shopping montage. Two things women hate: broke men and boring men. Good news is, you're not broke, but you are boring. And women hate to be bored, Tom. They hate to be bored. A woman would rather be with a guy that beats them to death and bores them to death. Trust me, nigga, I know. But why do they want me, Tom? Is it my incredible sexiness? Sure. But why am I so sexy? What is the secret to my sexiness? My money? My jewels? Fame? Absolutely. But really, it's because I'm a f*** up. I get arrested. I do drugs. I rob liquor stores. Allegedly. That's what all women want.
Why?
Because women have no self-respect.
Well, my wife has self-respect.
Really? You sure?
Yes. She's an educated, well-rounded, confident woman.
I may need to meet her.
No, 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 no. I know where this goes. You're not going to do my wife.
Do your wife? Tom, I wouldn't do your wife.
You have a song called I Will Do Your Wife.
I didn't mean your wife. I meant that metaphorically.
I still don't think it's a good idea.
Nigga, I swear on my abs. On my abs, nigga. I will not touch your wife.
Well, my daughter would love to meet you. A small dinner. No entourage.
No problem.